Are you growling?
Say hi! Okay, that's enough. That's enough, noodles.
What are you doing? That's a lot of butter on that bread.
What? Can you spread it out?
It's hard.
Grammy's rolls, my favorite. She doesn't want to say cheese. Can you say thank you? You have some on there? Say thank you.
Grammy, she really likes this apricot preserve.
Oh my God, that is so much butter. That's just like butter with a little bit of bread under it.
That's because you don't want your kids to have fat.
No, he's so deprived.
Chicken broth. I really don't have enough cabinet space, as you notice.
You got your new island cabinet. You got stuff on it.
Yeah, the more things I get to get rid of clutter, the more clutter I have.
It's something
that's disheartening.
When we get a bigger house, it needs to have a nicer kitchen.
You do need a big kitchen.
I don't know where it is. Please find her.
You don't know where she's at? There you are. Nope. Let me go down first because I don't want you to fall. Because we're up. Well, no, we're not going to jump. We're up. No. No, we're not jumping. You're up very high. Look how far down the floor is. You'll fall and you'll get bloody. No jumping.
I won't.
No jumping.
Oh, well. You can go online.
You almost fell in that.
And it's on the Russian one. So, when the shit hits the fan, we want you to either be far away from us or very close to us.
You look like a gangster.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Piss off.
She's quite the dancer.
She's not dancing. Do you want to be the monkey?
Smashing her ear.
Where did you take
monkey girl? Can I see your tail?
Look at that monkey.
And a cat. Cat pimp. What are you looking for?
Did you take my phone?
No.
I can try it then.
Where to go?
But I think I wouldn't know if we were going or not because.
Because that's how slow it is. They watched us break down and they didn't even care.
I think it was a Juba all the way up back here.
They had quite a few small children that could have pushed us.
See you. Reggie was like, yeah, we saw you.
Just like, yeah, it's felt. What if our mom was letting Xavier back out that golf cart?
Right next to your car.
That was the only
ready for the break?
Yeah, I was trying to
break. I see you, Peyton.